हेलो फ्रेंड, दिस इज राहुल चौरे एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक वीडियो ऑन हाउ टू यूज दिस डायमेंशन कमांड इन ऑटोकैड 2022। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड वन ऑब्जेक्ट, सो आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ रेक्टेंगल। यू कैन टेक एनी ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर द मेजरिंग पर्पस। ओके, इफ यू हैव डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड यू आर अनेबल टू गिव द डायमेंशन ऑफ दैट ऑब्जेक्ट, so please comment in the comment section, then I will definitely try to make the video on that also. Now I have drawn rectangle over here. Just you need to click on dimension. Here in this ribbon you can see dimension command is there. Just move your cursor over the edge. Here automatically system is showing the dimension. Okay, just click on that edge and then the dimension is generated. We have to fix the location. You can fix anywhere as you wanted. If I want to here, just click on that. Dimension is created of 17.59 mm. okay, like this you can generate dimension of any object. Okay, this is all about this. And next we'll see this linear, this dimension, how you can give dimension in different ways. Here are some of the options. You can pick the options from here like this. Here is the first linear, align, angular, arc length, radius, diameter. So we'll take one by one. This linear dimension, space first, extension line and the origin. Means if we want to measure the distance between this point to this point, okay, so we have selected this first one option which is linear. So just go to this, go over this corner, green color of rectangle is highlighted over there. Click on that corner. We have specified the first point as the command prompt was asking me. Now the command prompt, in command prompt you can see specify second point of extension of which we have to measure. This is the second point. Here you can see dimension is generated. Just click, it will stabilize, and here you can see this distance. Okay, means linear means you can measure the dimension between any two points. Okay, now the next one is align. From here you can measure the align dimension, but in current drawing we don't have the align, so we'll make it align, or we can rotate. Select this rectangle, right arrow, rotate command, and then pick this corner like this. Okay, press the F8 like this. Okay, now I would like to show this incline dimension. So go to dimension, take this align and click your cursor from this point to this point. Here align dimension are generated by this software. Click over here like this. You can't show the dimension like this. For deleting this, click on this and delete dimension. Press the escape, select properly and then click on delete. Or we can also take remove it from here also. Select properly and delete it like this. Next we have angular dimension. Click on the angular. Angular means you can give the angle which is between this object has a line like this. Okay, like this. Okay, so now consider, let's say in this I have to measure the angle between these two lines, which is we can see, and you can directly tell us that the angle between these two lines is 90 degrees, but we need to show here. Okay, So select first of all which is the command, this command angular. Select the first one object and press the control. It is not necessary to press the control key, and just directly select the second. Here you can see the angle is generated and which is 90 degree. Okay, means between these two lines a 90 degree angle is there, and you can show like this in the drawing. Which one is the next? Arc length. For showing the arc length, so we need one arc. So take the arc command and draw any arc like this. I have drawn this arc. Now would like to give some notations and show the dimension. Just click on the dimension arc length. Just move your cursor over here and select this. And the dimension are generated by the system and click outside of it. Here this dimension has been generated. Okay. And the next is radius. Okay, so for radius, so we need to draw any circle. Draw any circle like this and just click on this radius and select this object of which we have to measure the radius. Radius has been generated. Position anywhere. If you zoom it, you can see here radius of 20. We have drawn the circle. Now I would like to give the diameter. So just go to the diameter command and click on this and select this circle of which I need to measure the diameter. And the diameter has been generated. You can see here like this. You just need to position anywhere like this. I have position over here and just zoom it. This is the circle generated by of 40 diameter. Okay. Of radius 20. Okay, and now the next is okay. Now we have seen all these commands like how to give the dimension and the sum of the dimension from align, linear, and angular and radius. Okay, so in this video we'll see only this much of part. So in for the next videos and the previous videos, you can subscribe my channel and you can get all the study work of AutoCAD and Curio on my channel. Thank you very much, friend, for watching the videos.